guys, and welcome back to AGB International. I'm AGB, and we are playing That's Not My Neighbor. This is a game I find pretty interesting. We're playing as a security guard trying to make sure that an entity known as a doppelganger does not enter our building and unalive everyone. It's a mixture of Papers, Please and something else. I don't know. Anyway, without further ado, let's just hop right into it. Oh. The following short film is a production of DDD, the Educational Finds. With Educational Finds, I could read it.
Hello. You're watching this film because you're the new doorman in your new building. Your job is to determine whether the person who wants to enter the building is a doppelganger. As everyone knows, a doppelganger has the ability to transform into another person and impersonate them. Some are not good at it and could generate imperfections. You have to pay close attention to the appearance of your neighbors. Also, remember to fill out the checklist for each neighbor. You can't miss any details because it could mean the death for you and your neighbors.
Oh. Honestly, I'm liking the old timey tune.
On the right, you have the folders with all the data of each neighbor according to this respective floor. Oh, this is beat going hard, I'm not gonna lie. To fill out the checklist, take one of the lists in front of you. Okay. Receive the documents from this hatch.
Okay, sounds good.
Wait, so everyone else is dead. Understandable. Be like Henry. Okay. But better. All right, let's go. Gotta remember, be like Henry. Ooh, I can feel it. I'm Henry. But better. Hi. Welcome and congratulations on your new job. Hello. As you can see on an introductory film, your job is to verify the entry of the for each day there will be a list of individuals who will request entry into the building. It is possible that the individuals who request entry aren't on the list. Okay? In which case, you will mark the checklist that they are not on the list and proceed to question and evaluate. Also, you must verify the ID, the entry request of the respective DDD logo. Don't forget to check the expiration date on the IDs. Remember, it's February 1955. I wish you good luck. I wish myself good luck. All right, yeah, YouTube money wasn't coming true. I'm now a doorman. Okay, how do we work? How do we get in? Is it unlocked? Lock it. Hello. Good afternoon. Oh my God, we got Colonel Sanders in the building. Hello, let's see. Entry request. McLully Rudboys. Three reason shopping. Are you on the list? You're not on the list. You're not on the list, my guy. You're not on the list. Let's see. Okay, so this isn't expired, if I recall. Oh god, I gotta remember this. 1645, 1618, 1611. Which floor are you in? Floor 9645, 1618, 461. 6-1-1. All right, we good so far. We got the ID. You look like Colonel Saunders. Got a hat? Does he wear a hat? Wait, he has a hat. Oh, where's the thing? Oh, there we go. Big nose, goatee. Always wears a hat. Okay, he's wearing a hat. Okay, thank God. Okay, we're good. Parents, check. Yep, check. Entry request. Jack is not on today's list. I'm not on today's list because I had to leave due to an emergency at work. Reason resident just came from shopping, but you said you had to do some shopping. I my entry request. I think everything is fine with my entry. You just said you had something to do at work, and now you're telling me, you know what? Anything about you? Are you? Do you have a little bit of the ugly? A little slap of the ugly? No. Oh God, I don't know. What's the apartment number? 424. Wait, 4242. Okay. Give it a shot. 4242. Hello. Hello, Steven speaking. Okay. Your father and I are in the apartment right now! Hey, yo! Steven. My father and I in the apartment! Oh, I almost failed on the first one! Okay, I'm gonna get that sorted out for you right now. I'm gonna just do a little bit of that. Get the flip out of here! Get the flip out of here! I ain't getting eaten! I'm being like... What was his name? Henry. I'm being like Henry! I'm living like Henry! You have contacted DDD. Yep. A group of agents have been sent to your building. Thank you. Please wait for the cleaning protocol to run. Is he still there? Cleaning protocol completed. What did you do to him? What did you do to the top? Did you blow his brains out of the back? You better clean my floor, sir! Sir! Okay, alright, that's fine. Good afternoon. You're a hitman. You're definitely a hitman. There's no way you're not a hitman. Roman Stalinsky, you're definitely a hitman. Resident for building just came from my job as a public accountant. Sure, that's what we're calling it. Public accountant. Okay, he's on the list. Alright. This is not expired. 4839-2405-9684. God, I remember that. 4839-2405-9684. Can I pull up all two of these at the same time? I'd like to pull up all two of these at the same time. It'd be very convenient if I could pull up all two of these at the same time. Yeah? Okay, I think it's fine. I think it's fine. He's on the list. Scar. Parents, big nose. Scar on right chin. Long face. One eyebrow. Wears a hat. Okay, I'm scared. I don't even know. Okay, it's ID. Parents. He's on the list. Entry request is fine. I think we're good. I'm just being paranoid now. He's on the latest list. Everything is in order. Yep. Everything is in order. Can you open the door for me? Okay. My bad. You take that back. How do I give it back to you? There you go. Have a nice day. Oh. Okay. Got to make sure that's locked. Okay. We're doing good. We're being like Henry. Hello, coach. You got that coach face. You got that nice Joe Swanson chin. It's lovely. Beautiful. Albertsy. I could have called. I didn't call. I should have called. Albertsy Peachman, F12. My resident of the building, my apartment is on the third floor. What? What reason is that? What is your reason? Why is that your reason? And, okay, so it's not expired. Are you on today's list? You are on today's list. Entry request. Is everything fine with my entry request? Sure. I'm gonna give this a call just in case. P-268-2668-2668. Just give a call. I'm just calling the building. Don't mind me. I'm just checking. Hello, Robert. Speaking. My brother is not at home. That's your brother? Okay. Albert. So that's Albert C. Okay. Okay. Why were you out? Oh my god. Okay. I gotta check this number. 1465-12983-6354. I will definitely remember that. 1465-12986354. That's incorrect, isn't it? Wait, is that incorrect? Oh, it's right. Okay, all right. It seems like you check out. You're on the list as well. Yeah, everything is in order. I just, yep, okay, you're on the list. You open the door for me. Okay, fine, let's go. You're fine, anything wrong with you? You're too perfect. Something's up. Has a prominent mustache, big nose, big eyes. Okay, all right. Gotta make sure I keep that close. All right, next one, next. Anyone in? Yep. No! No! Oh no! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh oh no. Oh gosh. Quay. You know, we're already gone. I think we're already messed up. Yeah, no. You know, you got to go, buddy. Fuck, you know, you gotta run, you gotta survive. You can be the only one that's oh god. Shoemaker. Oh yeah, yeah, you know, oh. Ah, yeah. Ah, Lois. Lois. Let's try calling the building. See what happens. I'm not like Henry. I'm not like Henry, am I? I'll never be like Henry. I'll never be like Henry. I'll just be he. Because I'll never be him. Yeah, we failed this one, guys. You know what? You go true. Why not? Gotta save them. Yeah. No. We already have one, we don't need two. What the fuck? What? Wait, where's my mouse? Hello? Operator. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay, yep. Mm-hmm. Thank you. I'll never be him. I'll never be like Henry. I thought it was Henry, but better. Good afternoon, hi. We already infiltrated. I suggest you run. No, you don't want to go. Want to die with everyone else? That's fine. That's pretty cool of you. You're not on today's list, though, ma'am. I don't think you're on today's list. You're not on today's list. No, you're not. You're really not. This era should be on today's. No, you're not. You're not on the list. You're not on the list. Go away! I don't think you're on. What's your thing? Where's your entry request? Reds in the building came from a job as a chef. Are you a chef? Are you actually a chef? 204. Yeah, you're actually a chef. Oh my god. Right eye blue, left eye green. Oof. Right eye blue. Wait. Oh god. Okay, you know what? I'ma just call the building. I'm just call. Let's see. 1346. 1 3 4. Hello, Anastasia speaking. My mother's not at home. 7896-5366-5413. 9653665413. You know what? You're sure. I'll check the list again. Nope, still not on the list. Wait a minute. Do you have those clutches? Do you have those clutches? You do have. Yes, you do. Has freckles, brown face, right eye. Oh God, I'm pit dumb. This one should be the right one. Yes, yeah, because I'm looking at it. That one's left. Okay. Oh, fuck it. That's fine. We're already gone. We're already lost. Hello, hi. Hello. First of all, run that ID. Run that ID. Thank you. 023-19-1988. What? Damn, shit. Okay, wise. Resident came back from model. Celine 104. Model, all two of them are models. Celine has their thing on there. Okay, yeah. It's gonna call the building just in case. Just in case. It's gonna call the building just in case. 6-9. Not that it matters because we're already infiltrated. Because I'm not him. I'll never be him. Did I check that? Check that. 785-13-2695. Okay. Go in. How much people do I have? I'm Milkman. I saw some. Saw you earlier. You were covered in blood. What floor are you on? 03-02. Oh, you're in by yourself? Dang, I'm sorry, Milkman. Nobody loves the Milkman. 2355-6941-9419-8995. Everything seems to check out. Are you on the list? Yes, you are. Okay, yeah, you're on the list. Appearance. Okay. Was that in the building entry request? That's my entry request. Everything's fine. That's my entry request. Okay. If this isn't it, then this isn't it, then we're beyond. What again? I don't even care. Wait a minute, that's wrong, isn't it? Wait a minute. Whoa, hold your potty flipping second. Whoa there, Quay. Whoa, never mind. Yeah, no. No, yeah, never mind. No, you're good. 2355-5691-18-9585. Yeah, you know, there's someone. You know what? I found you someone to love. They're right there in your apartment. There you go. Have fun. Listen, if you don't love yourself, then you can't love anybody. That's all I'm saying. Good afternoon. Where's your entry request? Yeah, but run that entry request. Schmitch. Got two doppelgangers inside you already. This seems fine. What floor are you on, sir? Floor are you on? 2. Wait. Hold on. Did I read that right? I did not read that right. Okay, thank God. Okay, yeah. 2. There we go. Put that back up. 7785-6621-6621-9322. 9322 Ryder. Everything seems in order. No straight truths. Good sir. I'm already given up. I'll never be him. All right? You know what? Leave a like on this video. Next episode, I'll be him. All right? That's what we gotta do. I'm a resident of the building. My apartment is on the fourth. I don't believe these things anymore. What? That's not a good reason. Gotta be something else. As in the building, my apartment. Where are you? Nah. I'm calling 401-04. Okay. 401-04-6-6-996. Hello, Celine speaking. My sister's not at home. Okay. You know what? No. I'm not letting you in. I don't care. You could be the person. You could be the right person. At this point, I don't care. I'm too paranoid now. I don't trust anybody that says ah. I don't trust anybody no more. I don't trust anybody. These are not even my neighbors. I'm just trying to be like him, all right? Yeah, get out of here. Thank you, good sir. How do I know when I'm done? Am I done for today? I would like to leave. I genuinely like to leave. Okay, wait, hold on. I'm being real with you, sir. Seem fine and all, right? But it looks like you got hit with the ugly a bit, all right? I mean, everyone's a bit ugly, that's fine. But you got hit with the advanced ugly. I don't think... is that racist? What's wrong with your appearance? Yeah, what's good? I don't think no, you're not doing no, you look like you had the grimace shake. You need to get the hell out of here. Mans look like bro, mans look like Grimace's belly button. Get out of here. We already have two of you. We don't need another one. Doing your job, thank you. Thank you, good sir. Doing my job. I am definitely him. I think you. You know what? You're not on the list. Not on the list. Nope, not at all. Bro, that eye just stared directly at me. Don't look away from me. Don't try to act like you're not there. I don't think I will. I really don't think I will. Parents, what's what? Yeah, what's... No. Yeah, definitely not. This is probably even bad. You definitely suck. Alright? Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Fool me three times with this bullshit. And I'm just dumb. And I refuse to be that dumb, alright? I'll eventually be him. Eventually. I don't know, Henry's kinda sexy. I'm just saying. I don't think I'm as sexy as Henry. I'm gonna be real with you guys. You've gone to the DDD. Yes, okay. Yep, yeah. Thank you, good sir. Doing my job. Yep, continuing. Who's else on this list? Who have I seen? I've seen these three. Yeah, these three have came in. I've seen all of these. Everyone's on the list. Hi! You're not on the list. Reason came as a shift, yeah. Nacha! I don't think your name was Nacha. I could be wrong. I could be wrong. If I'm wrong, I'm most definitely wrong. Yep, I'm definitely wrong. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Did I let someone in already? Did I let her in already? I've got to call the place now. I got to call. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Hello? I've come to call about your car's extended warranty. Oh, yeah. Ha ha. Ha. Yeah. I let three of them in. No, I really thought I was him. I really thought I could have been him. 7, 8, 9, 6. 7, 8, 9, 6. Please be the fake one. 5, 3, 6, 6. 5, 3, 6, 6. Yeah. 5, 4, 1, 3. 5, 4, 1, 3. 11. It's in. I don't care. I don't care anymore. I don't care. I don't care. I don't really. I don't care anymore. I'll never be him. Huh? What? Ever dream of this clown? Every night all over the world, hundreds of people see this clown in their dreams. If this clown appear in your dreams, don't play any games with him. If you want more information, go to... Oh, that leads to a different game. Okay, we got a new game to check out. Hopefully I'll win that one. Goodbye. Lovely. He's a nice guy. Is that Pennywise? Ah! 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 Level summary. Let's see how much people I let in. Doppelganger is captured. 4. Neighbors killed. 1. Doppelganger is allowed in. 3. Yeah. B? I got a B. Fake documents. Oh. Notch and no freckles. Oh. Wrong nose. Oh. Okay. Wait. How much time do we have? Oh, I'm already out of time. Alright, that's all of the time I have for today. If you guys want to see more, that's not my neighbor, and see if I can actually become him, then leave a like. It really is appreciated and it helps the channel grow. Anyway, thank you guys for watching the video. And if you like it, remember to slap that like button, punch the subscribe button, ding that bell, check everybody knows. Make sure their snorfers are really good, you know, the snorfers are what they should be. Enjoy the adventure!